Mysteries of the Mind, this week's top 5 neuroscience news stories, June 25, 2023. Welcome to this week's roundup of the most captivating neuroscience advancements. These are the top 5 neuroscience breakthroughs that have sparked our readers' imaginations over the past 7 days. Number 5. Low-level laser therapy effective for tinnitus treatment. Tinnitus, a distressing condition affecting a staggering 750 million people globally, may soon meet its match. Researchers have discovered that low-level laser therapy, including laser acupuncture and transmedial low-power laser stimulation, shows incredible promise for tinnitus sufferers. These treatments potentially enhance peripheral irrigation, stimulate inner ear cells, and promote collagen production, paving the way for improved treatment strategies. Number 4. Liver-brain axis plays key role in Alzheimer's. Researchers found evidence that positions the liver at the heart of Alzheimer's progression. Notably, Alzheimer's disease mouse models exhibited abnormal protein deposits and oxidative stress, hallmarks of liver dysfunction. These findings could significantly change our approach to understanding and fighting Alzheimer's disease. Number 3. Probiotics may be unexpected heroes in detoxifying mercury in gut. Gut bacteria may help in hindering the absorption of toxic metals like mercury, while fostering the intake of beneficial ones like iron. Scientists have even devised a probiotic specifically targeted to detoxify a harmful type of mercury common in our diets, and they aim to further investigate this fascinating interaction. Number 2. Alcohol use disorder. More alcohol, more impairment, regardless of drinking habits. While individuals with alcohol use disorder may seem less impaired after a standard intoxicating dose, they exhibit markedly more impairment aligned with their heavier drinking habits. This heightened impairment does not return to baseline even 3 hours after drinking. These findings provide essential new insights for understanding alcohol tolerance and AUD. Number 1. Sense of self, the brain structure that holds key to I. Researchers pinpointed the anterior precuneus, a small structure in our brain, as a crucial component in constructing our self-awareness. Disruptions in its electrical activity can lead to modified perceptions of our place in the world. This study furthers our understanding of self-awareness and consciousness. That's all for this week's Neuroscience News Top Breakthroughs. Keep checking in for more exciting updates and insights from the world of neuroscience, AI, and cognitive sciences. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more neuroscience news updates.